This is actually controlling the music from my Bluetooth in my iPhone and my phone at the same time.